Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.
Of the night. So, Lori, you know I'm sweater obsessed.
Oh,
ever since
Amy.
You started doing sweaters, I am like running out of space in my closet and my drawers. But this one's new, and people are already asking about it simply because I held it up at the beginning of the show. I cannot
it's
get over
major.
The price. The fabric is amazing. The knit is amazing, I should say. It's $61, but there's different ribs on each portion where you see the color blocking, so it's not inexpensive to make, yet we're able to bring it home at a $12 payment. There's three different colorways, so don't wait. There's like a pinkier. That's the bluish and purple, and then there's like a really traditional classic one. I mean, there is so much in the show. I really am going to say about 5,000 times that the prices end tonight, because
yeah.
I don't remember seeing so many great sale prices all in one two-hour show. People are already asking about what I'm wearing. Well, no-brainer, I would climb into Lori's new animal print legging. Same fabric that made her famous for leggings, same yep. waistline that made her famous for leggings, but these are all done with animal prints. They look great with the $42 brush French Terry or the Distressed or the Broomstick, but they will go quickly with a sale price and a $10 easy pay. So as of now, I have petite, regular, and tall. But you petite and you tall girls, you never wait. I mean, regular girls don't wait either, but those petite and tall inseams go really quick, don't they, Laura?
Yes, and Amy, the
each
color is more extraordinary than, I love your neutrals, I love my aquas. They're insanely fabulous and needed for the seasons coming because they look so
water. And then I also want to tell you this, new leggings, new broomstick, new prints. This is called a scrubble print. It's just absolutely gorgeous, and it's on sale. On the night it debuts, you get a sale price and an $11 easy pay. You know me, Laura. I'm not one for like just sitting back and relaxing when it comes to shopping, so I might as well just show everybody that in person
shopper.
Real quick.
Yeah.
We are. So here, I don't know if you can come back to me real quick instead of Bonnie. Oh, okay, we're gonna go back to Bonnie.